Hey guys, and welcome to another episode of Played Badly. I'm playing Rainbow Six Siege again. This is part two, I'm guessing. And, yeah, we are currently playing Situations because I'm still downloading bits and pieces of the game. So as you can see, nothing's really available. And so really the only thing I can play is Cold Zero. This is the great thing about digital downloads. Anyway, let's start. So if you watched the previous part, I actually pretty stuck with this game. And equip one of their members with a bomb vest. Suck heaps.
Ideally, your first bullet should neutralize the bomber. This is a Cold Zero.
I'll also
try
this new camera angle. Because I kind of looked like I was a bit stoned in getting face on. So let's try this out for the episodes and whatnot.
Once you secure the hostage,
also this way you can actually see my aircon while it's working, because it is summer here in Sydney. So yeah, all right, so you have to rescue the hostage. Killed. There's a suicide bomber. Okay, so I think we can do that. Jesus, that's a bit overkill. Ah, there we go, that's better. That did not help. Whoops. Oh, we're running silence, okay. Oh, he killed himself, great. So hostage is up top. Whoops. Gotcha, bitch. We are so not going to survive this.
Shit. This is what we train for. Eyes on hostile.
Damn.
Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
Oh, I got shot through the wall. Okay, gotcha. We should probably enter through the building.
Move to hostage location and secure the hostage.
This guy out. Ah. What? What? There we go. Missed me. There we go. Thank you. I'm starting to doubt the AI in this game. How the hell can they see from that far away? That's the hostage. So in order to repel, just make sure... Oh, that's nice. And close. Jesus, that could have been me. Refill. Still making good time. Let's grab a hostage.
Hostage in possession. We've got the hostage. Get them to the extraction point.
Uh-oh.
Hostiles approaching. Keep the hostage secure.
Stay here.
We've lost the hostage. Secure the hostage.
Whoops. Alright, let's get out of here. Come on, hostage.
Securing hostage.
Hostage secured. Extract the hostage.
Ah, headshot, bitch. Oh, that's not good. That took a fair bit of health. Just in time too, woohoo! Bitches. Oh yeah, how many sales did we get?
Extraction successful, good work.
That's okay, we can... Damn, bomber didn't... I didn't realize that would take... shitload of shots to kill.
Asset protection is an essential skill. You need to hunker down and fortify your location from approaching hostiles in order to protect the asset. Force enemies to launch a ground assault by cutting lines of sight, eliminating their ability to target the asset from long range. Gain a tactical advantage by creating choke points and eliminate hostiles as they approach your location. A member of the SAS, Smoke, is equipped with remote gas grenades. Smoke's remote gas grenades are an effective deterrent to keep hostiles at bay.
So I guess it's a good training for
reinforce the area.
A siege type
hostiles regrouping.
Session. Right, let's barricade stuff. Barricading.
Keep the hostage safe. Hostiles approaching.
Hey, barricade.
You've been zeroed in by enemy overwatch. Fall back.
Barricade. Come on. You shall not pass.
Eliminated. Hostiles regrouping. Secure the hostage.
Fortify. God damn.
Hostile insertion. Keep the hostage safe.
What the fuck?
The fuck did they come from?
The threat has been eliminated. Hostiles regrouping. Secure the area. Hostile insertion. Prepare to engage.
Come on. Ooh, okay, we got it.
Op 4 has returned on the hostage.
Where the fuck did he go? Barricade time.
Yep.
Op 4 eliminated.
Oh yeah.
Mission successful.
That's so close. Jesus. I think we'll do one more.
You have operational clearance to eliminate a high-value target on American soil. This group is highly trained, well-funded, and has access to military-grade ordnance. They are fanatical and have no concern for their own personal safety.
Obviously.
They have heavily fortified the area with traps and explosives designed to destroy any trace of their organization. For this situation, IQ will be deployed. She can detect electrical signals with her Red Mate 3 Spectre.
Okay, cool.
Eliminate all hostiles.
Hello. Oh, there's one over there too. Just in time. Jesus. Because he's under it. God damn it. Let's try again.
Eliminated.
So I don't have to destroy any more nitrous cells, but it looks good. It's okay.
Eliminate all of the terrorists.
Reloading! Here it is. There you go. No, use your thingy eyes. God damn. Okay, so it's not there. Billion bullets later.
All friendlies have been eliminated.
I didn't get close to it either. Okay, try again.
Eliminate the terrorists.
Out of there! Running! That's close. Jesus. That means my Xbox is playing up again! Awesome. Yay, go E. Wow. 8 enemies. I can't properly sleep in the damn room because there's bombs everywhere. Shot that guy already. Nope. Not that way. How do I use her thingy? Okay, let's just refill the supplies. Let's go down this way, I guess. Nope. Nothing in here. Damn it! That is so annoying. No one's in there.
All friendlies.
How? That is such BS. I just need to see how we can actually turn on that stupid specter thing she has.
Eliminate all hostiles.
Okay. That does nothing. Shot. Baby. Go slowly. Okay, the back. Oh, he's roaming too. Goddamn. Okay, let's give this one more try. I still cannot work out for the life of me how to use this stupid.
Eliminate all the terrorists.
Pops up extra. feed. That doesn't help. It's one guy down. Sweep the outside. Boom, boom, boom. Before we get blown up, I guess. Okay, that was a bit of a fail. Well, I'll just end it right there, because we've been playing for quite some time now. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time. See ya.